Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with one of the designers of the clothing line Burning Qatar, Kenneth Jackson, the one and only. Kenneth, how are you this evening?
I am excellent. Thank you for asking.
Wonderful. I need you to break this brand down. It's getting a lot of buzz in the industry. It's been in New York Fashion Week, Philly Fashion Week, AC Fashion Week, constantly shutting it down. Please tell us a little bit about the brand, the clothing line, the movement.
The movement itself is, I guess I would have to say, kind of retro but modern. Like, for example, the jacket that he has on. It is, I would say, late 60s Western influence with the cowboy look, but with the, you see the star, so it gives it the Americanized. But the star here is it's basically now hip-hop influence. That's where the whole thing comes from. So it's representing the brand in so much as we want to do what was old, retro, and bring it modern. It's like, so it appeals to the current generation.
Now, your clothing line, and for those of you that haven't seen it, it is very bright, as you can see. There's a lot of pattern. There's things that haven't never been done before. You put different materials together. You put different color schemes together. People who would think that they would never go together, and it always works. What made you guys decide to go that route versus the mainstream and what everybody else does?
Basically, what everybody else needs to face as far as human beings is that this is a melting pot, the earth. This is a melting pot. It's all different colors, shapes, and sizes. And Burning Guitars wants to represent that to the fullest. You know, so you can be as free as you want to without worrying about what other people think.
Exactly. And that's what I really love about the brand. You cater to the smallest size to the largest size. It's a universal thing. So I want to go ahead and have a conversation with Mr. Check Fernandez over here. Thank you so much, Kenneth. Check, come on over here. Now,
how you doing? How you doing?
This is my brother right here, okay? Got a lot of love for him. Check, I want you to tell the people a little bit about what you're doing in your career right now. You're on TV, you're modeling, your signature model. Tell us all about that. You're on fire.
Well, to be honest, I'm just grateful and humble. I feel blessed to meet people like you with this business and get to travel for something I love to do. So it's a blessing. I mean, I'm into acting, modeling. Right now I'm only modeling for Burning Qatar. You know, they on fire. So I got to do it with them. And then I do acting on the side, you know. So I'm just following my dreams. That's what you got to do.
I want you to tell the people about the show that you're on. Give us the plug.
Well, it's called The Av. And if you want to see it, go to hashtag The Av Series. It's an amazing show straight out of Brooklyn. Got a lot of streets, got a lot of love, got a lot of everything that you want to see. Go see it right now on YouTube, The Av Series.
Thank you so much, Check. And thank you, Kenneth. Now, I know for a fact that you can find out whatever you want to know about Burning Qatar's Facebook, Burning Qatar's clothing, and you can go to burningqatar.com. So, gentlemen, thank you so much for speaking with me this evening. We cannot wait to see this line tonight. I know it's going to be colorful. It's going to be extreme. It's going to be everything that you guys are missing and everything that you guys want. So thank you for speaking with me, gentlemen. I'm Tiffany D, and I'm here with Fashion Style Magazine and RunwayNews.com. Stay tuned.
Thank you.